I am a real estate developer in this industry for past 5 to 6 years, and this is a family business. So I was in charge of taking the entire marketing and the operation part in my business. So since I was not much into this real estate industry before, so I thought, why not just have a full start from the basics and understand the curriculum about what is real estate, how it works, how the taxes implications, all of these work. So I came across, I was searching through a lot on Google, what are the real estate, something that has to do with real estate as well as laws. So I searched online, found a couple of websites that they offer courses related to real estate and law. So I was quite fresh to this Law Seekho, but I found the curriculum quite interesting. They had a detailed curriculum, and also they had weekly sessions on various topics, and the subject was so vast that I could just keep on reading and reading and reading. So I thought, let's take this course, and even it's not that expensive also, it is quite reasonable. So I just took this chance, and I found it very interesting because every week they gave us weekly assignments. They gave us, essay writing. So initially it was a bit difficult, I would say, because I was new to this course. But I think the faculty and everyone from Law Seekho team, they ensured that we were very apt with the study material. And if there are any queries, they were always there with us for the support. So that's how I took interest in learning more about the study material, apart from what weekly exercise they gave us. And then I started using that into my business. And it really helped me, because now if I talk to somebody in my office and they tell me about the GST tax, for example, so now I can just relate to it, what is going on, how the implications are being done, what are the costs, what are the revenues and all. So that's how I think this has been a very interesting subject for me. So my whole motive was my whole motive was that I wanted to understand everything since inception. So when I joined the business, I did not have a particular mentor or somebody that they would explain me from the basics of real estate. And I saw a couple of websites online that did not have a basic understanding of real estate exactly. Like for a fresher, if they want to understand how to get into a real estate business, that was missing everywhere. When I saw this Law Seekho executive course and I started reading, everything was like from inception, how the real estate came into the picture, how the laws were introduced, how there are various different types of laws in different states and different cities. That actually was very interesting, because then we also have a group on the real estate. So different people from different various backgrounds, they come up with their own problems and various problems from their state and from various backgrounds. Like mostly people are there from law industry and from real estate. So they come up with various exercises saying that I have faced this much issue with my state because the state laws say something else. In Maharashtra, it is something else. So it kept on becoming interesting in the group. And even if I want to attend any essay writing, and if I want to learn about how essays are being made, that altogether has a different subject and different mentors for that. So even though I did not have much time to understand the essay, but I think the entire course itself was very useful for me. I would just ask everyone that if you're looking for a real estate course, and if you're looking something that has to do with your business, or maybe could be if you're a law student, you can definitely enroll. And if you're interested in the real estate market, you should definitely go on for this course. In fact, there are so many courses with Law Seekho that now I'm finding it interesting and enrolling myself for the other courses as well. So I think this one is the faculty is very friendly. They will keep you pushing on that, that you complete your assignment. And if you don't understand anything, just ask us. We are there for you forever. They're very friendly, very understanding, and they will be there for you till the last hour till you complete your assignment. And it's not only the assignment. Once you complete the assignment, you will understand the entire topic. That is why that is the whole scope of having an assignment that I came to know after completing 3 to 4 assignments.